Is Mr. Gatsby here?
No, sir.
Wow, I haven't seen him around. Tell him Mr. Calloway came over.
All right, I'll tell him.
Yo, I never f***ed Wayne, I never f***ed Drake. All my life, man, fuck's sake. If I did, I'd menage with him and let him eat my ass like a cupcake. My man fool, he just ate. I don't duck nobody but tape. Yeah, that was a setup for a punchline on duct tape.
It's so hot.
Where's Tom the athlete?
Rumor has it, Tom's side hoe's been blowing up his DMs.
Gatsby! Nick! How good it is to see you.
Could you go get us some drinks from the fridge? You know I love you.
Hot damn.
Shut up, you kiss Nick too.
Shots fired.
So, what are we to do on this hot summer day?
It's so confused and everything is so hot. Let's go into town. Who wants to go into town?
You know, I've heard of people making a stable out of a garage. I'm the first one to make a garage out of a stable.
Oh, who wants to go into town? You look so cool. You always look so cool.
We're all going to town. I insist. Let's go.
Oh, we can't go like this. Let's have some fun first.
Everyone snorted all through lunch.
Fine, have it your way.
I'll go get some whiskey.
Her voice is whack. It's full of...
It's full of money.
Shall we take my new whip?
Nick and Jordan, you go with Tom. I'll go with Gatsby.
Did you see that?
See what?
You must think I'm pretty dumb, don't you? Well, I've done some investigation on Mr. Gatsby. I can go deeper if I need to.
Nonetheless, he is a Notre Dame man.
Notre Dame grade school, maybe. I mean, he has a pink android, for f***ing sake.
Tom, if you're gonna be such a snob, why did you invite him to lunch?
Daisy invited him. Apparently she knew him from before. God f***ing knows where.
Production.
Me, boy.
Yeah. Great speech. It's so hot. Can we open another window?
There aren't any more windows.
Then you better call for a hex.
Well, your bitch is gonna make it 10 times.
Why not leave her alone, old sport? It was your idea to come to town.
It's a great question you got there, old sport. Would you pick that up?
Quiet, Tom. I'll leave if you're gonna make any more personal remarks. Can I go call for some more explorer?
So, I understand you're a Notre Dame man.
I can't really call myself a Notre Dame man. I was only there for 5 months.
Why only 5 months?
Enough, Tom. Pour yourself some whiskey and be quiet before you sound even more idiotic.
I just got one more question for Mr. Gatsby. What type of a row trying to start in my house?
There's no row. Have some self-control.
Self-control? I guess the lazy thing to do is like listen to nobody for what? Well, if that's part of the plan, I don't want to be a part of it. Next thing you know, they're going to have interracial marriage.
I got something to tell you, old sport.
Jay, no. Why don't we all just leave? Who wants a drink anyway?
Nah, Nick. I want to know what Mr. Gatsby has to say.
Your wife never loved you. She loves me.
The f*** you say, white boy?
She loves me. It's in the past, and it doesn't matter now. She was sick and tired of waiting for me because I was poor. But deep in her heart, she knows she loves me.
Daisy? Is this true?
Tell him, Daisy. Tell him about the last 5 years.
Oh, you want too much. I love you now. Isn't that enough? I can't erase the past. I loved Tom once, but I love you too.
Lies!
I need to speak to Daisy alone.
Stop. Even alone, I couldn't say I never loved Tom.
Well, it doesn't matter now. Daisy's leaving you.
Stop.
No, she isn't. And who the f*** are you anyway? You're the one who hangs out with Meyer Wolfshine. I've been following you, Gatsby. See, Gatsby has a bunch of local drugstores in New York and Chicago. He's been selling f***ing crack-a-dial over the counters. I knew something was up with you the first time I laid my eyes on you.
Think what you want about me, old sport.
F***ing call me old sport.
Enough, both of you. I can't stand it.
Go home, Daisy! In Mr. Gess's car, see if I f*** care! Nick! Want any?
No, I just remembered. Today's my birthday.
Run into any car trouble, old sport?
Yes, a car crash.
Is she dead?
Yes. Was Daisy driving?
Yes.